show us what the problem is with your hands.
I'm not able to close them.
Oh, okay.
Arthritis in my hip and my shoulders as well.
Okay, so she's got arthritis in her hip and her shoulders. But we're going to work on the hands first, because that's easy. All right, so what happens is, within these bodies, all right, first of all, how many of us look in the mirror, and we look in the mirror, we think, I shouldn't look like that. Yes, hands up. Yeah? Yeah. And as we get older, it gets worse. Yeah? So the real us is not that image we see looking back at us, is it? That's not the real us. We're sort of invisible in here. And inside here, in this inner domain, there are thoughts in our head and there's feelings in our body. Yeah. And what happens is a thought comes first and then it triggers a feeling. Now the surgeon's saying, just try this hand again, your right hand. That's almost there, isn't it? That's pretty good, eh? Right, rest it down, rest it down. Okay. Right, so what happens is there's a thought in your head. Right, this is, what do I call this? This is the one of the most fundamental mistakes that humans make. They think that the voice in their head is them. It's not. None of the voices in your head are you. None. None. You are the awareness that can be aware of a thought and can act on it, tell it to get lost, or not. Yeah? So you are the awareness. So think of yourself as a field of awareness. And as we go through tonight, be aware of everything that's happening in the room, because it's not just give that a go again.
Almost there, yeah.
Almost there. Almost there. Right, rest it down. I've got two surgeons working, one on Karen's right hand, one on her left hand. The one on the left hand, would you like to try your left hand now, Karen? That's almost there as well. All right, they're having a race. On the right side, we have Dr. Augusto de Almeida. And on the left side, we have somebody called Anthony. I don't know who Anthony is. He's a training doctor. He's a doctor, not a trainee. There are trainees, trainee healers, there are trainee doctors, and then there's the surgeons. All right, now we're just going to compare both hands up at the front if you would, and see how far down you can get them.
Yeah, almost there.
Almost there. This one's winning by a smidgen, I would say. All right, and then just rest both hands like that for me, okay. Right, so let's go back to this. So there's thoughts in your head. The thoughts in your head trigger feelings. You are, the thoughts in your head are not you. All right, sometimes the thoughts in your head trigger good feelings. Great, keep them. But if they ever trigger bad feelings, question if they're true or not. Yeah? Because if the thoughts in your head are not you and they're making you feel lousy, like I'm useless, I can't do anything, I never get anything right. What if that voice isn't you? Ignore it, just get rid of it. And what I do with my little voices in my head, I imagine I'm throwing a stick for a dog and I'll take a thought and I'll just throw it as far as I can. And I'll say, right, go bring me a more empowering thought. And then I wait for the mind to come back with a better thought. And one day I asked it for a profound thought. I didn't say a better thought or a more empowering. I said, bring me a profound thought. And it was quiet in here for 3 days. It was great. Yeah? So you are the consciousness and you've got mind. Mind is an extension of your survival mechanism, I guess. It's your inbuilt mechanism, your subconscious. Right, now he's saying we can give them a go. We also have to strengthen in terms of, it's not just about closing your hands, it's about having grip strength, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Right. And you get pain as well in your back?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. So to work on your back, I need you to come and stand here, except not here, you're going to stand.
Yeah.
Sorry, here. We want you facing this way. There'll be a reason why.
Yeah,
yeah. Cool. And if you can just point out where you get most pain. Yeah, just in there. Okay. All right. And relax and breathe. Now, as I look at you, I see that you are holding all your energy in here. This is where she holds most of her energy, in your shoulders. That's you taking on responsibility for fixing the world. Yeah. And so I have just one thing to say to you is this. When did God die and leave you in charge? So you need to let go out of your shoulders that responsibility for others. You're responsible for kids that can't feed and clothe themselves, but you're not responsible for grown-ups. That's why they're called grown-ups. They're supposed to be grown-up. Okay. Now, just notice how your lower back's feeling. That's gone, eh? So that's interesting. So the pain was happening here, but this was where the energy was stuck. Okay? Give her a round of applause.